product placement, Taco Bell.
Show burrito, Taco Bell.
Taco Bell, fast as cash.
Hi, my name is Yancey. How are you doing today?
Doing great.
You can go ahead and order whenever you're ready.
I'll take 12 volcano tacos and one volcano burrito.
How many volcano tacos?
12.
12 volcano tacos?
Yes, please.
Get on, go.
One volcano burrito?
Yes.
Would this be all for you?
All right.
Wait.
Can we have some cinnamon twist, too?
Yes, you can.
All right, thanks.
Remember that time when I was born American, and lived American?
Who's paying? Dub's card? Can I get some handfuls of fire sauce?
Peeps.
Hey, your card worked this time.
Cause I'm a man.
Dub's a man.
Delicious mealtime here, online cooking show, coming at you today with some volcano baked meat. To start us off, we have over 7 pounds of ground beef.
Beef.
Hot barbecue sauce.
Sauce.
Red devil sauce.
Sauce.
3 kinds of Tabasco sauce.
Sauce.
4 cans of tomato paste.
Paste.
12 volcano tacos straight from the delicious bell of taco.
Taco.
Volcano burrito.
Burrito.
Cinnamon sticks.
Sticks.
Fire sauce and gay bacon strips. And bacon strips.
Time to grease up that pan for this meat monstrosity.
Stage 1, laying down that meat foundation. Bacon strips, bacon strips, bacon strips, bacon strips. Mixing up that meat concoction. Slapping on more meat.
This thing, it's like my heart. Why not just make a giant circle and just go, Kalima. Kalima. Oh my god, wet willy from the city is just disastrous.
Getting constructed for the second.
Can we just cook? I'm hungry right now. Like,
you can just eat that. Go ahead. Oh.
God, that would be disgusting.
Here on Delicious Mealtime, we don't fuck around with our meat. We always do safety first. Encasing this burrito in this awesome volcano-like style.
It ain't volcano baked meat until you bake it.
What's this? Dub's laying down the bacon to get cooked?
Meat and bacon in the same oven? Now that's f***ing smart. And now that the meat's in the oven, we got a couple hours to f*** around.
Look at these sorry sacks, eating all the gay bacon strips on us, you haters.
These ones are so much better, dude.
Recording yet?
Kit didn't tell me a story. Uh-huh. Yeah. Yes.
Oh no!
Go on.
Tell me a story, kitten! Meow! Tell me a story, kitten! Tell me a story!
There once was an ugly barnacle. He was so ugly that everyone died. The end.
That didn't help at
that
all.
That didn't help at all!
Is this your hat?
It's mine now.
Camera can't even handle all this bacon.
Season that up.
Pull this out of the oven. Be
careful. It's like a baby out of a mother's womb. We take care of our babies.
Cool.
There you go.
No, because you're cutting it. Don't pull back. What?
It's okay.
Dubs, this entire thing has fallen apart because you're... Yeah.
Just keep going forward. Don't pull back.
Stop pulling back.
Okay, just push.
I am.
Need more.
All right, now get it onto the thingy.
Hold on, push it a little. Bring your pan a little towards me a little more. There, now pull your pan out.
Well, it actually worked pretty nicely.
Yeah? See what happens when you guys listen to me? You can get that piece, bro.
You don't want that piece. That's...
No,
yeah,
actually,
that piece is kind of gross. No, dude, you're... No.
I would eat it.
I would eat it, too.
Then eat it right now.
You want me to eat this right now?
Yeah, I want you to eat that right now.
No. It's probably incredibly hot. Soaked in his own fat.
Probably tastes like nothing.
It's good. It really is.
How are you doing?
Kind of like, I don't even know. Because, you know, like, this. You ever seen Walt? The videos of like those indie people that can do crap super fast and insane. The guys swishing. What?
I don't know. I was laughing at what you're doing.
No, it's not swollen up. Look out!
It's erupting. Problem?
Yeah.
Putting on volcano armor to keep all them haters out. Get at us, haters!
Help!
Look at Bert, what a quitter.
I know.
This is what I'm doing right now. Just
put it on the top.
No more talking. This isn't time to talk. It's time to kill Dubs and put the sauce on. The sauce.
Slather it on me.
Not on you. On this magnificent volcano.
Let's rip in some of that fire sauce.
Let's try one of these.
Bird, stop eating!
You are a piece!
Why are you eating before us all?
It's good, at least. I was testing it. Tastes pretty good.
I'm glued. I have no idea what you're gonna do with those. They're not gonna look like it should be on there.
They're flaming hot Cheetos, man.
Stop eating! So, Dubs, do you have like a chainsaw handy?
2012 doesn't have a chainsaw.
2012 doesn't need a chainsaw.
Volcano burrito, surrounded by 7 pounds of ground beef, surrounded by volcano tacos. Oh, what up, internet?
Wow. Man, freaked out!
So you know what you do? You take the top, like this. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Just like that.
Forgot about that volcano burrito in there.
You just take it, exactly like this. Here, I'm gonna just pull this whole thing over you, because you get messy. This is really hot, actually. Look at my hand right now, it's steaming. Oh my god. You take it, grab left.
Ah! That's how you do it.
Ah!
That volcano was just conquered by the one and only.
Gonna make love to it.
Yeah, I gotta make love to it. I was so sensible.
And next time, we eat Kwong's steak.